Welcome to another Minecraft Pocket Edition video about how to host your own server with Minecraft Bread Hosting Network for Minecraft Pocket Edition 0.11.1 and co-host Kenneth Gamad. Hi YouTube, it's me, Mimo, a robot made by an amazing guy's name, Kenneth Gamad. Me and Maker will teach you how to make your own server with Minecraft Bread for Minecraft PE or PC.
After you get at this page, you just need to pick which category you want. Bread that have 512 RAM that can run up to 5-10 players recommended, that can be changed, and unlimited disk. Or cookie that have 1 gigabyte RAM that can run up to 10-15 player recommended. Or donut that have 2 gigabyte RAM that can run up to 15-20 players recommended, and you can edit also unlimited disk and free IP. And yeah, I'm gonna pick donut. And once you see this page, just need to pick which billing cycle you want. The 1 month price of $20 or the 3 month price of $19.30. Just need to click this check out. Your name here in the game. Now click check out and do that. We have a promotion code, you can put it and you can get a discount. Do that, click check out, and then you will get a message like this. You will see this page that said order summary, and it will tell how much money do you need to pay with. And if you have promotion code, you just need to paste and validate code it. And after that, you just need to check out, and well done, you have a server. Easy peasy with that, right, Mimo? You just need to click, go to the control panel and click view details. That you just need to go to the login to Multicraft, and then put your username and password.